their mining crew.
Shut them down.
Heading to another site. Got the glimmer. I'd like to see them dig up more without equipment.
They'd break their claws and swear, I don't doubt. Well done.
Glimmer mining group.
Shut them down.
Ooh, that's a pretty pile of glimmer. Hold them off while I transmit.
My word, you'll have to keep some for yourself, you know.
Thank you. Guardian, you've got a tough road ahead, so I'm sending in Holiday with something special.
Whoa. How special are we talking here?
Just keep moving. Storm the facility and board that Cabal carrier. No matter the cost, we must get to the Almighty.
So, Zavala, I gotta ask you something. When you told our Guardian friend here, and I quote, I need Cade, did you, by any chance, happen to maybe cry?
Holiday, what's your status?
Let the record show. No denial.
Still a couple clicks out, Commander. This girl's heavy.
Us a tank?
You got them a tank? How come I never got a tank?
You know you just break it. Another one of these armored beauties. Plenty more where that came from.
Oh, so I get nothing, and they get as many as they want. I see how it is. Thank you. to be able to shoot our way through that door, the override should be nearby.
Carrier spinning up its engines. Might want to pick up the pace.
Thumos is on that carrier. He has what you need to infiltrate the Almighty. Move!
Of course the Red Legion have tanks too. They've retracted the bridge. I'm not going to be able to cross that gap.
Oh, your super tank can't fly? Oh.
That should give us a way across.
So, if it wasn't to give me a tank, why did you send our favorite guardian to find me?
Your high-risk, high-reward combat maneuvers can be effective and inspirational.
Well, yeah, but with a tank, they could be like a million times more inspirational.
almost out of the tunnels and coming up on the carrier.
Good. The only thing standing between you and the Almighty is Thumos the Unbroken. He's a blood god, one of Gaul's chosen. The Red Legion will die for him. Why don't you help them do that?
They're shielding the carrier! See those generators? We need to take them out if we're going to board that carrier. One generator down. About to launch without us.
Keep that carrier on the ground. A couple missiles up its tailpipe ought to do the job. Carrier on the ground. A couple missiles up its tailpipe ought to do the job.
We lost everything.
Beautiful.
But our sense of style.
I could follow. New address. Checking. Goodbye.
Welcome to Eververse. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian. She said she wanted to express herself, so I gave her a thumbs up. Step on up. Take a look. I know, it's a lot. My mind is in
place. Who needs me, Guardian? Are you ready to deploy?
We have much to discuss.
Guardians like you. Red Legion's coming.
You must defeat your opponent completely.
Guardian, what's up in the EDZ?
Heya!
Wish I'd had that years ago. Want to say?
Guardian,
my mind is in a thousand places. I can speak to you as well.
We better fix this.
That's
or we
not
both
right.
Lose our jobs.
The Titan beyond the walls. Who would have thought?
I'm going to call in some help on this.
chase them out.
They think they'll spy on my territory?
Your rig out of here.
Do I see the Cabal fleeing with tails tucked? Well done.
Here we go. We're in the carrier.
Good. Your target is Thumos the Unbroken, one of Gaul's chosen. The key codes to his ship are your ticket to the Almighty. Hawthorne had a run-in with him while you were off-planet.
They're known as the Blood Guard for a reason. I tell you to be careful, but that didn't help the last team I sent out.
Find the command deck, and you'll find Thumos the Unbroken.
And you'll break him.
Let's find Thumos.
careful out there. The team I lost to Thumos, they were good people. Some of my best.
Our Guardian can handle it, Hawthorne. It's what we do.
It's what you did. Last I checked, without the light, you and me, not so different.
Ah, the door is sealed.
Look around. There's always another way in.
Checking the schematics. Got it. Use that vent. It should lead us back to where we need to be.
Wish I could be out there with you. Pull the trigger myself. For my team.
Your time will come, Hawthorne.
I'm counting on it.
Almost to the hangar.
By now, Thumos will know you're coming for him. Expect a welcoming party in there.
Holiday, are you in range for an assist?
Swinging back around. Gotta shake a couple of these red uglies off my tail first.
Coming in!
Guardian. I've done my part. Now go take care of Thumos for us.
Thumos is dead. Check and check.
Excellent work. Now get to the base, find his ship, and get to the Almighty. We're counting on you.
You did a hell of a job, Guardian. I'm gonna spread the word. Thumos is gone for good.
Forces in the field. We have sightings of Red Legion infiltrators on their way.
Let's chase them out.
They think they'll spy on my territory.
Thank you.
detonations tell me you've been exceptionally resourceful. I look forward to hearing the whole story.
Thumos, the Unbroken, has a ship in that base. It's the only way we can get you onto the Almighty undetected. So you're going to steal it.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. Those scavenging vultures, those Fallen. Always turn up when you don't want them. Kinda like a warlock when you're...
Go on.
Nothing. Nope. Done.
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Thumos' ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Thank you. Way's clear. Now let me at Thumos's ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship! Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Get on board.
Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. It's time for Gaul's left.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner. On the Almighty.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
Hey!
Our forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander. That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core. Blocked. I bet we can get the grinders working and clear this.
Zavala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
So, the only way to get where we're going is out there. Stay in the shadows.
The shadows!
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core. Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up. Out and the weapon will overheat. The vents are blocking our shots. Wait for them to open. We'll be right back.
Last one should be ventilating the core. Temperature levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point. We're all set up to teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Ikora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
Coming around. with you Guardians falling down all the time?
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan...
Traveler, what's happening to it?
Guardian. Are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler!
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into Killbox.
We're through!
I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Roger that. We're almost at the rally point.
Cade, is the teleporter active?
Ow! Throw it up! Yep, almost ready. Heard that, Poncho.
Knew it. Never send a Cade to do a Hawthorne job.
Hawthorne, we're blocked again. There's another energy barrier.
Hold on, I've got you.
Your steps.
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Cade. We're almost there.
I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm!
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer!
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
The Traveler. Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's over.
Ikora, Cade. If we don't make it out of this alive, know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die, and you're still making speeches? One more. Hey! Don't shoot that!
Guardian, we can't make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the Traveler.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
There's the Traveler. We're getting close.
Escape me again! fight for! Nothing to die for!
Let's go.
Checking. Removed. Good luck.
Always good to see you, Guardian. Come see me again, Guardian.
What cipher is this?
Glorious. Was it not glorious, my friend? The Cabal wanted war, and oh, how you gave them war.
Your part out there, I hope. But the Crucible always needs more fight.
Don't stop fighting. We all appreciate it. Not gonna jam our means this time.
Make way, everybody. Hero, coming through. You better not let this whole saving the day thing go to your... Catch you later.
Over here.
I never thought the Traveler would wake again. If the Traveler was testing me, I think... Be well.
I know some guardians better than I know my kids.
I used to think the Vanguard was a bad fit for our country, but I'm doing some good up here. Keep your head down.
How you like my new setup? Though sometimes I still look up and... Till next time, Guardian.
Kill anything interesting lately?
I helped build these walls, you know.
tower. I still am. But walls don't just keep out our enemy.
As you were.
Nice to have Fenchurch back.
Ah, shall we begin then?
Thank you. We are all warriors. The city looks to the Titans. Don't take that lightly.
Anything you need, let me ask.
Meeting task.
Welcome, Guardian. Come see me again, Guardian. Out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Oh, let me check right away. Bad rattle, very bad.
Expect a Cabal mining expedition to be heavily armed. Be careful.
that ship. That's a black eye for them.
Those explosions from here. What was that?
Oh, just us taking out a mining lander, a ship, and a commander.
As you do. I stand in awe.
Glimmer mining crew.
Shut them down.
Heading to another site.
Thank you.
rocket! While I transmit this. Got the glimmer. I'd like to see them dig up more without equipment.
They'd break their claws and swear, I don't doubt. Well done. Devrim here, subbing for Cade. Righto. The Legion nicked the secure channel you Guardians use for your patrols. Naturally, Cade didn't leave any kind of instruction, so... I suggest you wrap up a few Cabal for the intel.
Narrowed in on that frequency.
Brilliant. Thin out the ground troops a bit. You won't want anyone following you when you go in to reclaim our channel. Quiet before you pop into that Legion base.
Dev, are you all doing Cade's chores?
We are. Care to pitch in?
No thanks. In fact, something just came up. I'm gonna hop off. Good luck.
Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout. Lovely. Let's keep moving. You're looking for a high-ranking Legion commander.
This is Commander Zavala. Who's on this channel?
Devrim Kay, sir. And our favorite guardian.
Ah, is this the patrol setup? Do you mind if I listen in?
Be my guest.
I should have let you handle this.
No, no. Go ahead.
Access codes are in. I'm transferring broadcast permissions back to our patrol system.
Yes, we see it coming online now.
The field beacons still need to be reactivated.
Indeed. Make your way outside, if you please. You're looking for a patrol beacon. They're fiddly little batons jammed into the ground. Done. If you're keen to run more support missions, keep your eyes peeled for patrol beacons. I'm watching the rest of the network come online now, all across the system. You should be able to pick up patrols on any planet.
Who among us does not love infrastructure?
Indeed. Oh, and give my regards to Cade when you see him, won't you?
Thank you.
Go to the woods, they said. Collect stuff in the middle of a million fallen, they said. Easy.
Rolling up your sleeves, that is. Details attached.
Want to keep it together out here in the wild? We'll need more supplies.
one. Even Hawthorne will be impressed. High five! Oh, right.
Winning the war and saving the big white thing may be important, but the rest of humanity still needs our help. Let's get to it. The Cabal are bringing in a fortified mining lander. I believe this means a resource grab. Expect a Cabal mining expedition to be heavily armed. Be careful.
that ship. That's a black eye for them.
Those explosions from here. What was that?
Oh, just us taking out a mining lander, a ship, and a commander.
As you do. I stand in awe.
Mining.
Shut them down.
Ooh, that's a pretty wild glimmer. Hold them off while I transmit.
Yourself, you know.
Come, show yourself, that's all I...
I've heard quite a few new voices over the comms lately. I expect Hawthorne's already razzed you about being the hero of the day. She made me damn proud like that. That shot to save Zavala. Couldn't have done it better myself. Fighting shoulder to shoulder with Guardians to take back our home. Now that's what I call historic. But then, time marches on. It's a brave new world out there. And we'll meet it together.
Goods for trade. Take a look. Always a pleasure.
Well, Titan, let's see what we have here.
Well, it's been fun, but this place is only big enough for one dashing hero, Titan, and that's me, so...
Yeah.
Be brave out there, Titan.
As long as the Traveler hangs above us, creatures hungry for its light will fight.
May your travels be safe, Guardian.
When Future War Cult predicted the Red War, no one believed.
What can I do for you, Titan?
monarchy believes a strong Earth is essential for a strong humanity. We will survive. Together. Return safely, Guardian. Data ends with us. That fate is too terrible to comprehend.
We abandon it. What's left?
Thank you. insolent cabal. What are they up to now, huh?
Capture this lantern.
Capture, destroy. Either way, get it out of here.
Out of the sky. Down a ship and a commander, and we hijacked the lander.
That is adequately impressive. You have exceeded my expectations.
Ah, my assistant, the so-called hero of the Red War, the celebrated restorer of light. I have all... No more talking now. You go.